I take this opportunity to quote Helen Keller, the first handicapped woman to get a BA degree and the English author's word. Optimism is the faith that leads to achievement, unquote. So our cheerful friends from Standard 7B who want to be successful in life and who always believe in half glass is full are here. They find silver lining in every dark cloud. They are here to achieve success right now. They'll be dancing on the instrumental tunes of Jumme Ki Raat Hai and the song I Wanna Make Up Right Now, Now, Now. So let's join them right now. I request respected principal of pre-primary section, Mrs. Swati Wagle ma'am, to kindly come on the stage and give away the prizes. She is being accompanied by our secondary section principal, respected Bhalrao ma'am. They are escorted by our chief coordinator, Mrs. N.R. Dolwani. We begin with Miss Mitali Yevle of Standard 4A, who has bagged the top proficiency prize. Her sister Tejal will collect her prize on her behalf as she is not well. Master Ajinkya Prasad Prashant Jadhav has proved himself to be the most proficient from 4th B. Congratulations, Aditya. Ajinkya Jadhav. Now comes Master Paresh Satish Kulkarni, who has secured the highest proficiency prize in Standard 4th C. Well done, Paresh. The next brilliant student who bagged the top prize is Master Swaroop Pravin Taral from Standard 5th A. Congratulations, Swaroop. Here comes Miss Purva Balaji Musre of 5th B. Miss Purva, who gets the top proficiency prize. Well done. Thank you, Wagle ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. I request our pre-primary section principal, respected Reeja Raju ma'am, to kindly come on the dais and do the honors of felicitating our Boys Town Blue Gems. She is being escorted by the chief coordinator of our function, respected Mrs. N. R. Dolwani ma'am. The next proficiency prize for Standard 6th A is bagged by Master Rachit Rajendra Bodhare. Congratulations, Rachit. Now comes Master Nakul Nivruti Kadangle, who receives the top proficiency prize in Standard 6th B. Here comes Miss Gautami Hemant Nikam of 8th B, who has bagged the top proficiency prize from Standard 7th B. From Standard 7th B, we have two bright students at the top securing the proficiency prizes, Master Lokesh Prashant Gaikwad and Miss Radhika Ratnakar Metkar. Congratulations, children. Thank you, Reeja ma'am. I now request our respected supervisor, Mrs. N. R. Dolwani ma'am, to please come on the dais and do the honors of felicitating our bright students. We begin with Ms. Kalyani Nitin Dande of 8th A, bagging the top proficiency prize. Well done, Kalyani. From 8th B, we have Miss Mansi Makaran Mahajan, bagging the top proficiency prize. Congratulations, Mansi. Now comes Miss Aditi Samir Karnik, who topped the 9th A, bagging the first rank with 91%. Give her a big applause. From 9th B, Miss Gayatri Anil Sagar bagged the first rank with 91%. Here comes our head girl of the school, Miss Nehal Anil Raut, who stood first in 9C with 94%. Congratulations to all the future SSC toppers. I request Dolwani ma'am to felicitate Vivek Mahalkar, who has just come and who got distinction in all subjects in the SSC board. Congratulations, Vivek. Thank you, Dolwani ma'am. Thank you, Balro ma'am. We will now continue with the felicitation of the brilliant gems of Boys Town, for which I hand over the mic to my colleague, Mrs. Trivedi.
Thank you, dear Vaibhava. We commence with our present SSC, the current batch, most prestigious prizes and the titles which are conferred on them. I humbly request our Honourable Trustee Sir to kindly do the honours of felicitating the best of the best students. He is being accompanied by respected Balarao ma'am, and they are being escorted by respected Dolwani teacher. The title Boys Town Blue Boy for the present year 2014-15 goes to Master Arindam Nag, whose modest, excellent sportsman, intelligent, sincere and very respectful to his teachers, truly popular with everyone. Isn't he, children? Where are the claps? Boys Town Blue Girl for the same year 2014-15 goes to Miss Nehal Raut for being a very dedicated, dutiful, devoted student in her studies with her seniors, juniors and all those who come across her way, is loved and respected by all. The best day scholar title for the same year goes to Miss Ashwini Srivastav, a very sweet, resourceful, clear-sighted, ambitious and helpful student. She has a pleasing personality and is a very affectionate child. The best boarder for the year 2014-15 is Master Yaseen Daraya, who has commendable patience and perseverance. He's hardworking, clear-sighted, focused in his aim, a student who's loyal to all at one and the same time. A very difficult job, but he excels at it. The principal's prize is backed by two students this year. The first to begin with, Master Shreyas Kalvankar, a very creative, sharp-witted student who's quite level-headed, uses his wisdom with immense modesty and humility. And you have seen him around comparing as well. Miss Aditi Karnik is the recipient of the Principal's Prize, an exceptionally brilliant student with ingenious ideas. She has a flair for languages and believes in courtesy, manners as a part of one's culture. Next is a trophy that is named as Rajni's Trophy. That is after my mother's name. So my heart always fills while announcing this, but I am proud that always The true kids get it. This year is awarded to Miss Kalyani Dande, a lovable student who, with her values of honesty, industrious nature, ever so cooperating, has bagged the very prestigious Rajni's Trophy. Where are the claps, parents, children? Last but not the least is the CHM of NCC, which this year goes to Master Gaurav Bambere, who has won the hearts of his NCC officers through his exemplary and inspiring behavior.